Second day of the deer hunt, 2011. Here's a bull that we spotted. Looks like a pretty good bull. About 1,000 yards away. Too bad we're not elk hunting.